My name is Taylor Lloyd. I am a student at UK. It is my senior year. I'm from Union, Kentucky, and I graduated from Ryle High School. I chose UK because the cost of going out of state is really so out of control. My family and I realized that UK offers everything that you can get out of state in state. My freshman year, I started in Dr. Downie's lab, and we've been working on NSF-funded work ever since. We've also been funded by the American Society of Plant Biologists for an undergraduate project. Dr. Downie's research is in seed biology. We're most interested in light and temperature signaling pathways that determine germination. And so all of our research was really at the molecular level. So you see our plants growing around, those are really what we use just to facilitate the mutations that we're looking at. So you have to obviously grow up the different generations of plants, but you also are looking at the molecular level. Our model plant in this lab is Arabidopsis thaliana. It's actually just a German wheat. And so they discovered that this plant only has 5 chromosomes and that it is very easy to manipulate genetically. The mechanisms that happen in Arabidopsis are the same as if in soybeans and other viable crop plants. I was asked to be honored on the court at Rupp Arena during the Ole Miss Kentucky game. And I was asked because I received the NASA Astronaut Scholarship and the Goldwater Scholarship. They are both external scholarships that are there to recognize students for outstanding work in undergraduate research so far, and also to encourage them to continue on doing research throughout their life. I actually identified a protein and its function. Phenotypic studies are really, really hard to finish. Only about a third are usually successful in finding something. We identified this protein and kind of what it does as far as behavior in the plant, but now we're looking at the molecular level, what is it actually binding to? We anticipate that it's a protection mechanism that's actually protecting something from heat damage. Getting involved early in undergraduate research really gives you the opportunity to get your feet wet. You learn the basics, you're able to get into that process, and you really take away a lot. But by going in further and spending more time in the lab, you can actually take on your own project. You can take ownership of your work and really work towards publication. So my first publication came out during my first year of research with Dr. Downie, and then now my second publication is actually coming out next month, and I'll be second author on it. So you get more involved, you get the ownership of your project.